to use this battery, you need to find something sharp to start the BMS. Press and hold RST for 3 seconds until you see the LED blinking. BMS started. To operate the BMS to check the function, press menu key. Analog information, most of the monitor information you can see from here, pack voltage, current, temperature sensor, cell voltage, cell capacity. In the temperature sensor page, you can see four cells temperature, also PCB temperature and environment temperature. In cell voltage, you can see all 16 cell voltages. In the cell capacity page, you can see state of charge, full charging capacity, remain capacity, total charging cycles used. Also other functions for BMS status, idle, running, discharging, charging, you can see from here. Parameter settings, it will be only authorized on PC, not here. System setting also cannot be operated here, only from the PC. To switch off the battery, do the same with the RST, press 3 seconds. Until you see this LED blinking, then remove the key. BMS is off. Before you make any connection to this system, always keep the breaker off. After make the connection to the positive and negative, switch on the breaker and then start the BMS. Always keep the breaker and RST BMS off if you are not using the battery for long term.